categories of citizens provided with social services will be expanded in Belarus. Elderly Belarusians will be offered substituting families. Parliamentarians are preparing amendments to the law on social service. Today, they were submitted to the House of Representatives. Parents having two and more children will have a right to get a free babysitter. A large support will be rendered to people of age and special needs. A new institute of a substituting family will be created for them. Today, the parliamentarians also adopted universal CIS state procurement regulations. This opens a wide market for Belarus. Its Russian segment alone is estimated at $300 billion. The first unit was assembled today at the joint Belarusian-Chinese enterprise Zumleon MAZ in Mogilev. This is a 25-ton capacity crane truck with the longest in Belarus jeep arm, 41 meters. The machine is designed to work at construction sites, including road building. It corresponds to the European standards by its technical characteristics as the size and weight. The machine will be interesting for the partners of Belarus within the Eurasian Economic Union and allow the builders to abandon import. Defile of colors, fashions and silhouettes. Belarus's capital Minsk is hosting the finals of the competition Fashion Mill. The best designers of Belarus presented their collections there, in total about 100. The jury includes international fashion experts from Latvia, Poland, Russia, Spain and Ukraine. The winners of the competition will present their collections at the podiums of Europe. The festival and competition Fashion Mill is held in Belarus for the 26th time.